Food was all right. The wine was bad. Who does he think he is?
I feel tired.
me, friend of Gruul. Him not want live with us, cause not want work for gobblers.
Urwaka, I know Gruul. I shall give him the birthday present.
Gruul, him born underground. Him never seen world from outside. Me think Gruul want see pictures from outside. You say happy birthday to Gruul when you see him.
Yes, I shall do it.
Hmm?
Shinkash, in what way is the king beholden to the Order of Adurnium?
It's nothing to do with your quest, guardian. Suffice it to say that there is a debt that must be paid.
Does the king have something which belongs to you?
The treaty. The king must honor our treaty.
I seek information about Krahaus and Zohark.
I think I've got what you need here. A book about the ancient gods which mentions Krahaus and Zohark. It may be useful to you.
I come in search of a book which contains pictures of the outside world.
This is book you're looking for. Take it. It's yours.
How does that please you?
Oh, yes! Oh, Gruul like that! Oh, you very nice! You Gruul's best friend! You is the love of me! Happy!
Thank you. cast it. You can't cast this spell. It's impossible. There you go. Thank you.
Damn goblin.
Really?
There you go. There you go. It's impossible.
What a pleasure to see you again, stranger.
The sentiment is mutual. I do not even know your name, and I think...
Later. Let me be the mysterious woman for now.
I seek a magic object that was in the possession of a rebel group so I can apprehend the people that kidnapped you.
Do you now? What do you know about this magic object?
They call it Krauhaus. It once belonged to the Kingdom of Arx. Must be combined with Zohar to unleash its full potential.
Well, perhaps you'd better follow me. Ah, you're waking up at last. Hello again, Shigar.
My head. Where am I? You know my name?
You're in the middle of the so-called rebel camp. And you've got their chief right here in front of you.
What? You were the head of the gang that killed the queen, kidnapped the baby, and stole Krahas?
You shouldn't believe everything you're told. And anyway, you're not here because of that story, are you?
True enough. I'm here because I need Krahas to destroy the cult of Akba.
Well, I tried to investigate the cult of Akba myself, which clearly didn't go so well. As for Krahas, we've got it here for safekeeping. But I can let you have it, provided you can find me an equally powerful item to replace it.
Why should you trust me? I could tell the king of all this.
Well, there's this little matter of you saving my life. And as far as I can tell, you are the single greatest enemy of Akba's cult at the moment. So we've a common enemy. But if it comes right down to it, you cross me, you die.
Don't worry, I won't betray you. Tell me about this object you want in exchange for Krahas.
I have found old legends of the Shield of Ancients, buried many years ago with a great warrior. I've sent a number of expeditions to find it, but so far with no success. Bring me the shield, and Krahas is yours.
I shall do this thing. Sturdy, great.